have an update now on a needle stabbing at a Midtown bank as police arrest the suspected attacker. Police say 35-year-old Taylor Boyd is the man who stabbed a teller at a Citibank on West 32nd Street last week. Investigators say he attacked after setting up a lawn chair in the bank lobby and being asked to leave. The teller who was attacked was treated at an urgent care facility. She is expected to be okay.